since I'm on. Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing well. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about a potent ingredient which I've recently started using in my skincare routine. As you all know, I follow a very basic skincare routine, but that wasn't sufficient for my dark spots. So now I've started using a vitamin C serum in my skincare routine. Now I know you guys must be thinking, why vitamin C? That's because vitamin C is known for its antioxidant properties. Vitamin C helps reduce dark spots and it instantly brightens up the skin. And even if you're a beginner, you can definitely add vitamin C into your skincare routine as it's a very safe ingredient. The one which I have started using is the Garnier Vitamin C Serum. I started using this serum very recently and I'm already loving it. This serum works really well on dark spots and it also helps in achieving an even skin tone. I could see a visible difference after using this serum for 3 days. Yes, I could see a difference in literally 3 days. I love how this serum instantly brightens up the skin. Also, the texture of this serum is very lightweight. You can use this serum in winters as well as in summers. The serum is very lightweight and non-sticky, but it still hydrates the skin so well. Now let's see the application part. On a clean skin, take 2 to 3 drops of the Garnier Vitamin C Serum and gently pat it onto the skin. You can see how instantly it brightened up my skin. I use this serum in my daytime as well as in my nighttime skincare routine. Make sure you always use a sunscreen after you apply any vitamin C serum during the daytime. And at night, I like to top this serum up with a moisturizer. So far, I've been loving this serum so much and it is lately becoming my holy grail serum. I would highly recommend you guys to try out this product. The serum is available in 2 different sizes. The 15ml one retails for 225 rupees and 30ml one retails for 449 rupees. You guys can buy it according to your budget. The purchase link to the products is mentioned in the description box below. Do check out. And yeah, with this, I would like to end today's video right here. Thank you for watching. See you super soon with a brand new video.